This video clip shows how to do the dumbbell swing exercise. In a wide stance, stand in a half squat with your chest out and head up. Hold one dumbbell with both hands between your feet. Let the weight drift back between your legs to gather momentum. Then, in an explosive manner, stand tall and extend your hips up and forward to swing the weight to your eye level. Keep your arms extended. Reverse the movement to return to the start position. This is a YourSportsTrainer.com production.